Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Manoj from Zeal. Please give a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Manoj. Over to you, Manoj.
Good afternoon, and I request all of you to kindly please settle down. Can you please sit down? Can I start? Well, this session is called Energy Breaker. They say boost is the secret of my energy. Well, we don't have to drink. For some of you, it's a Red Bull is the secret of your energy. Well, you don't have to drink boost or something to energize. We are going to go through some 15 minutes of an interactive session where I'll be taking you through some activity. And it would require that you also cooperate with me. When I'm going to ask you, are you all with me? Can you say yes? Are you all with me? A little more louder. Are you all with me? Fine. You see, all the successful people are highly energetic. Take Swami Vivekananda, take Barack Obama, take Mahatma Gandhi. Especially Mahatma Gandhi, the way he walked, there was so much of energy. See, a somberry guy cannot be successful, right? We see a donkey and we see a horse. And we don't respect much of donkey because donkey doesn't carry much of energy, isn't it? I will be asking you to do something and I would like you to do it with a little bit of energy. I'm just going to ask you to just clap along with me. And you can just clap along with me. It's a very simple activity. Can you all do that? Can you just join with me? Little louder. Little more. Little more. See, 30 years from now. 30 years from now, if I'm going to ask people, if I take some young people, I take them to a ground, a playground, and if I ask them, just do what I asked you to do. And I just run from one end and just run to the other end. And I ask these guys 30 years from now, if I ask them to do it, they will find shocking. They will say, what is this? Excuse me. Yeah, see, 30 years from now, I don't think anybody will run. చేస్తానన్నారు
జి
యా కెన్ యు హియర్ మీ See, 30 years from now, nobody will walk. Probably 20, 30 years from now, even now, people don't walk. How you will come to Kamaraj Hall, maybe 20 years from now, probably there will be a moving escalator or maybe the chair itself will bring you here. And even if you want to go to toilet, the chair will have probably wheels and it will take you to the toilet. You don't have to walk. Hardly people walk today, but I believe that the greatest happening on this planet is when that four-leg gorilla stood on two leg and walked majestically. I would say the most beautiful thing for a human being is to walk, to jump, to run. Physical activity is something very pleasurable. I'm going to take you through a simple exercise. It needs a little presence and also it needs a little bit of physical activity. I'm going to ask you, see, today to stand up, to run, people find it very difficult. Those days Mahatma Gandhi could walk kilometers up from kilometers. There was so much of energy. Steve Jobs, Rajinikanth, all the successful people, they walk and there's so much of energy in them. I'm going to ask you, I'm going to take you through a simple game. It needs a little physical activity. Okay, this is a game that you must have probably gone through. It's called Simon Says and it involves a little physical activity. Can I request all of you to do the same clapping exercise? I'm going to ask you to clap, but this time can you all stand up and clap? Can you join with me? Are you all with me? Can you all just stand up and just clap along with me? All of you, please stand up. All of you, please stand up. Little more, little more, little more, little more. Please sit down. Okay, this game is called Simon Says. When Simon says, raise your hand, you need to raise your hand. If I say just raise your hand, then don't raise your hand. It's a game. It's a. I would like all of you to join with me in this game. If I say Simon says stand up, you need to stand up. If I say just stand up, don't do that. Yeah? Can we have a small trial? Say for example, say for example, if I say, Simon says stand up, Simon says jog, Simon says stop jogging, Simon says sit down, you can do that. If I say stand up, you should not stand up. If I say Simon says stand up, you should stand up. Simon says raise your right hand, raise your right hand. If I say drop your right hand, don't drop it, because Simon has not said it. It's a little physical activity. Can you cooperate? Okay. Okay. Simon says stand up. All of you, please, very fast. Simon says sit down. Very fast. Stand up. Simon never said. Simon never said. Only when, see, Arjuna could see only the eye of the bird, right? But his brothers could see the leaves, the branches, everything. And our guys today, they will not only see the bird and the branches, they will see so many other things. Probably they will see Dhanush, they will see Tamanna, God knows what. A little presence of mind. Only when Simon says do that, otherwise don't do that. Yeah? Can you all sport? I mean, can you play this game? Simon says stand up. All of you. All of you, please stand up. Those of you are sitting down at the back, please stand up. Simon says, raise your hand, right hand. Simon says, drop your right hand. Simon says, lift your left hand. Drop your left hand. So many of you are out. So many of you are out. Simon says, drop your right hand. Simon says, jog. Simon says, jog. Simon says, jog. Stop. Okay, Simon never said that. Okay, please sit down. I will this is another simple game. When I'm going to ask you to speak, just speak something, blah 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 blah, something you speak. But when I say raise my hand, you should stop, right? Yeah, please speak something, anything, little louder, little more louder. Stop, stop, please. Silence. Okay. I will take you through one or two simple laughter session and then I will end the day so that the session can continue. This is a simple clap. It goes this way. Okay, just join with me. Just join with me as a rhythm. All of you together. Okay, now I will just do one simple laughter session. It's called Kerala Chai Laughter. I don't know if you heard of it, and then I would like to hand over the session. It goes this way. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, it looks a little artificial, but just join along with me. Just cooperate it just again. Yeah, 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 yeah. Why some of you are still so serious? Okay, just one last time. Eh, eh, eh. Okay, it's a wonderful forum for all of you. There is tremendous of energy. I would like all of you to listen to every speaker with a lot of intensity. There is so many takeaway learnings. And your intensity, your energy will definitely make a difference. This is a wonderful session, this management convention. And I would request all of you take the best of it. I would like to end my session. It was just an energizer session before the real session would start. I would just like to end with that simple clap that we did. Just join along with me for one last time before the session starts. Just join with me. Okay, I wish you all the very best. It's a wonderful topic and lot of takeaways. And thank you very much. Thank you.